It's the renter's responsibility to test smoke alarms and make sure they are working, and advise the landlord if it's not working or has a flat battery. Remember, only working smoke alarms save lives.